James Dunn on lead vocals.
Wow, what did you hit?
Very good.